And welcome to another video about an ARG, also known as an alternate reality game. This video will talk about the year 0 ARG that 9 Inch Nails made around February 12, 2007. The game was created by 42 Entertainment, same people who made the Halo 2 game known as I Love Bees. Let's start the video. Chapter 1. Premise. Reznor said that Year Zero is a concept album, could be about the end of the world, and marked a shift in direction in that it doesn't sound like With Teeth. The 2006 tour merchandise designs featured overt references to the United States military, which reflects future directions. In an interview with Gigwise.com, Reznor stated that the concept behind Year Zero was partially inspired by his feelings toward the Bush administration. He further explained, "I really wanted to focus on something that was at the forefront of my consciousness, which is, as an American, I'm appalled by the behavior of our government, the direction that it has taken and the direction that it's taken everyone else in the world and its arrogance. I decided to write an essay about where the world might be if we continue down the path that we're on with a neocon-esque government doing whatever it pleases. To this end, the storyline of Year Zero borrows heavily from such well-known dystopian fiction as George Orwell's 1984, government surveillance, Aldous Huxley's Brave New World, use of drugs to subdue the populace, and Ray Bradbury's Fahrenheit 451, large-scale censorship and uniformism. Specific plot elements bear a resemblance to the Philip K. Dick short story Faith of Our Fathers, including hallucinogens in the water supply, an oppressive, heavily militaristic state, aggressive government monitoring of the populace, and a venerated entity which manifests in many forms. In keeping with the dystopian theme, Year Zero takes place in 2022, the same year as the 1973 film Soylent Green. Chapter 2. Plot. The story takes place in the United States in the year 2022, which has been termed Year Zero by the US government, being the year that America was reborn. The US had suffered several major terrorist attacks, including attacks on Los Angeles and Seattle. In response, the government granted itself emergency powers and seized absolute control on the country. The website suggests that in Year Zero, there is no longer a distinct separation of church and state. Perhaps due to an onslaught of bioterrorism attacks, the government has assumed totalitarian control and used the threat of future terrorist attacks to justify their absolute power. Campaign timeline of Year Zero. Fans found that a new 9 Inch Nails tour t-shirt contained highlighted letters that spell out the words "I am trying to believe." It was discovered that I am trying GTO believe.com was registered as a website, and soon several related websites were found. All describing a dystopian vision of the world 15 years in the future. Consolidated Mail Systems was found through reference on the Another Version of the Truth forums. On February 14, 2007, during 9 Inch Nails' first ever concert in Lisbon, Portugal, a USB flash drive was found in a bathroom stall containing a high-quality MP3 of the track My Violent Heart, which quickly circulated on the internet. This was initially thought by many to be an accidental leak of the song, but further releases in a similar fashion confirmed these to be intentional leaks and as part of the overall alternate reality game. On the end of the MP3 was a few seconds of static, which, when analyzed under a spectrogram, reveals an image of the presence. The same static is on the album at the end of track number 9, The Warning. A USB drive was found at another concert in Barcelona, Spain, containing two audio files, the track Me, I'm Not and an MP3 of static. The MP3 of static, 2432.mp3, when analyzed through a spectrogram, revealed the phone number 1-216-333-1810, which in turn revealed a US wiretap audio.
U.S. wiretap. Case identifier 71839J. File accessed. Begin playback. Hello?
Robbie! Are you there? Oh my god, I'm at the club! I locked myself in the stock room, but now I can't get out and everybody's got it.
Shit, going on?
Man, this guy, he came into the club really freaked out, and we didn't even see the knife. And his shirt was soaked red, and so I said, holy shit, do you need a doctor? And then the guy just sweating, wet, and screaming, and he wouldn't stop until somebody killed him with a beer bottle.
Okay, wait, hang on, I'm gonna call the cops. I'm gonna call the cops right now, okay?
No, the cops are already here. They're the ones that locked the shit.
What? I couldn't find that. I need a 15.
You're okay.
You need to make it out of here. Okay, 5 minutes. Mia, you okay? Mia!
Why? Get me out of my shit.
Listen,
we're robbing. I need you to take care of my dog. Okay, the food is...
Mia! Robin! Mia, what's going on?
Get me the hell out of here!
Mia, come to me! Tell me what's going on!
Oh my god, please!
Mia! Mia, what is going on?
Please, god!
Mia!
A teaser trailer was released through the Year Zero website and featured a quick glimpse of a blue road sign that says "I am trying to believe" and a distorted glimpse of the presence. Additionally, one frame in the teaser points to a picture named YearZero_cover.jpg, which was later confirmed to be the album cover. A third USB drive was found at a concert in Manchester, England. It contained two files, the track "In This Twilight" and an image of the Hollywood sign apparently demolished. The picture led fans to a website called HollywoodInMemorial.org. Beside You in Time is released in Europe and worldwide, respectively, containing a reference to SECURIBroadcastinformatics.com within the expiration date lettering on the Blu-ray and HD DVD editions. The music video for the first single from Year Zero, Survivalism, was released via USB pen drives at a concert in Carling Academy Brixton in London, England. These drives contained low and high resolution versions of the video, which were quickly dispersed onto the internet and eventually officially on the Year Zero mini site. The numerous displays within the music video all display time code, which fans discovered contained letters leading to the water turnedtoblood.net. The video also led to judsonogram.net, which makes a mention to Cedocore, leading to Cedocore.com. Flyers were handed out at a Nine Inch Nails show in London, which had directions to a local bridge, which underneath housed a billboard with the words "Operation Swamp Zero," pointing to the website OperationSwampZero.net, which directs users to OperationShipSweep.net. During a listening party, lithographs were handed out to people who had pre-ordered the album. These lithographs had the words "The Maelstrom" written across them, leading fans to themaelstrom.com. Cryptic emails were randomly sent to many Nine Inch Nails fans, revealing theprekiofreason.net and opensourceresistance.net. Survivalism is released on the official Year Zero site in GarageBand format. Within the files was one mysterious file named "Our End Trip," which revealed the case number 6455-04 for Judsonogram Correctional Facility website, leading to this case file. Survivalism lyrics are released on the official Year Zero site in PDF format. Year Zero album is made available for streaming play on the official Year Zero mini site. A computerized voice on track number 13, The Great Destroyer, when the left and right stereo channels are combined into a single mono signal, vocalizes the words Red Horse Vector, leading to redhorsevector.net, and Morse code in track number 14, another version of the truth, is discovered to spell out Grace the Teacher, pointing towards gracetheteacher.net. Year Zero album is made available for streaming play on the official 9 Inch Nails MySpace page. Art is Resistance meeting scheduled in Los Angeles, California, posted on Open Source Resistance. Participants are asked to wear something that shows you're one of us. Art is Resistance kits are handed out to those attending, consisting of Art is Resistance buttons, posters, stencils, bandanas, and in around 25 cases, prepaid cell phones on which participants would receive in-game phone calls and become a part of the game. The Year Zero album is released in Europe, Australia, the United Kingdom, the United States, and Japan respectively. The album is released in Digipack packaging, which contains a sticker advertising 1-866-445-6580.
United States surveillance law gives us the right to search and seize information relating to subversive activities from your person, vehicle, workplace, or home. Any attempt to hinder or prevent our investigation will be met with all necessary force. You are now part of the problem. Your re-education is about to begin. God bless America.
Oh, a thermochrome CD face which, when heated, reveals a binary sequence which leads to xterminal.net, as well as various other clues leading to freereblart.net, 6abilityindex.com, and this wreckage/shard combination for the Maelstrom. Resistance meeting scheduled in Los Angeles. Participants are invited via cell phones given to them in Art is Resistance kits on April 13th. The meeting consists of a speech by a Resistance member and a free concert by 9 Inch Nails. The concert is cut short as the meeting is raided by a SWAT team. Unedited video of the entire meeting is posted on Open Source Resistance the same night, and an edited version 2 nights later. Capital G, My Violent Heart, and Me, I'm Not are released on the official 9 Inch Nails website in GarageBand/Logic Pro and Torrent format. Some files included, under Spectrogram Analysis, contain hints leading to the discovery of Exhibit 24. Art is Resistance members receive automated phone calls on cell phones given to them in Art is Resistance kits on April 13th in Los Angeles. The pre-recorded message contains a clue leading to hour of arrival. The message marks the end of the alternate reality game, stating we've got to go dark for a while, but that is okay, you don't need us anymore. Thank you for watching my video about the Year Zero ARG made by 9 Inch Nails. If you want more videos or want to support me, please like and subscribe.